Tomil from Jerusalem is asking, how do you discern between light and darkness? Something that the person himself defines. How do I know what light and what darkness is? Ah, I won the lottery. It's light in life. And darkness is that I can't go to a restaurant every evening. Life is gloomy. It depends for whom. The difference between the light and the spiritual darkness, it means that the light is the quality of bestowal and darkness is the quality of reception for oneself.